Just forget the wins. It's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Hear the ball? Hey, are you here to ball? Dude! Are you here to ball?
Yeah, I'm here to ball. That's where this happens, so.
Please don't try me today. There are a lot of players here, and no one has had their registration form or ID out already.
What registration form?
Well, how do you know you're supposed to be playing?
I got a confirmation email.
Yeah, it should have been attached to that email.
The email had an attachment?
Drone events are always crazy.
Can I fill it out now?
Well, everyone else got to, so might as well. Just DJ?
Just DJ.
First name D, last name J.
Get to you when I get to you.
Come on, I'm trying to ball.
I will get to you when I get to you.
Cool. So I'm good then?
You're good. Yeah, we'll announce the first game in just a little bit. But in the meantime, you can get this over there.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Yo, isn't that Ronnie 2K next to Russ?
Yo, there's lots of people here. There goes Rachel from NBA 2K TV over there.
Oh, yeah. Hey, maybe I should introduce myself.
Yeah, why is that?
Because I'm going to be on the cover of 2K one day.
You better pump your brakes, son.
Yo, what up, ATM?
Hey, what up, dog?
Pump my brakes? We only gas up around here, man.
And who are you anyways?
I'm DJ. You remember me? First name D, last name J.
Oh, yeah, DJ. Oh, hey, I know you. You the kid that quit ball for a couple years to try to be the next Funk Flex.
Right.
I mean, what happened? DJing ain't panning out for you? Now, what you need to be doing is worrying about making it to that showdown game at the end. That's where all the good players, all the dudes that's been real about this life, that's where we gonna be.
So who are you?
ATM.
Oh, I like that, because you play like money.
You're a smart man. My mama calls me Lou.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna see you in the showdown. Lou Money.
That's me.
Listen up, everyone. Yo, listen up. Welcome to the Proving Ground. The games are about to get underway. So players, listen for your assignments and then head on up to the courts. Get ready to ball. Let's go. Boom!
Okay, competition's looking nice. For real.
Man, stick him!
Yo! Hey, it's heated over here. We need to check this out.
Okay.
Oh, man, they really won it. What's going on, big man? How you doing? What's up, bro? What's good, man? Hey, these dudes ain't even ready.
I don't even know.
Thank you.
open. He's open.
Killed it.
Oh yeah, you killed it. But what's the next step? You need to learn to eat what you kill. You guys gotta make a little moolala at this at some point, right? And when you're ready for that, you call me. You, sir. Moves. Moves. Amazing.
Hey man, don't forget my boy DJ. You need a car. He got skills.
Of course, you play hard, you get a car. Ah, call me. Don't lose that. Alright. Best players on the court! Right over here. You guys,
well,
amazing.
All right, man, peace.
Very, very.
Yeah, I see him at these events from time to time. He always looking for new clients.
Oh, so you were trolling me with that intro then, huh?
Yeah, now you catching on. But you better get ready to impress. Almost time for that last game before the showdown.
What's going on, fellas? Good luck, man.
What's going
on?
Good luck,
bro.
Good luck. Good luck. Good luck, man.
Yeah.
just about ready to announce the players in the showdown game on the Legend Court.
Hey, I think you're gonna get picked up.
Aw, bet.
Yeah, you a baller, man.
Hey, appreciate you, bro.
Yep, no doubt.
Okay, players, we've got some serious action going down today. Tons of talented ballers have been showing out, and to honor the top players of this year's event, we have selected the best of the best for our final showdown game up on the Legend Court. You wouldn't be here today if you weren't already a legit baller, but we can only pick 10, that's right, 10, for the showdown game. So listen up, in no particular order, this year's participants are Hot Sizzles, Studly Bob, Ankle Bracelet, Above the Rim, Deep Three, Itty Bitty, A to the T to the F,
let's get money,
Jamal, Concepcion, and DJ.
My time, baby!
Everyone give it up for these ballers. Nice job, guys. Boom! Before we get this final game at the Proving Ground underway, let's thank the Jordan brand for putting on such a great event and all our players for really showing out. Nice job. Now I ask you, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Oh, come on now. You can do better than that. I can't hear you. I said, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Right on. That's more like it. Now let's all head up to the Legend Court for this year's Throwdown Showdown. Boom!
Yo, told you you were gonna make it.
Never a doubt, man.
Shut up!
Is this for 2K TV?
Yeah, it is. We just wanted to get a couple comments about the event today, if that's cool.
Yeah, of course. Let's do it, Rachel. Cool.
Hey, guys. I'm Rachel, here today at the Jordan Proving Ground with the newest street ball sensation, DJ. DJ, you played awesome. A lot of people were watching you today. How does it feel being out there?
It's a lot of fun. I mean, you have so many great guys out there. The competition is fierce, and I'm just happy we got the win at the showdown game.
All right, DJ, we all want to know what is next for you.
Hey, good game out there, DJ.
Oh, hey, Dame.
Hold up, did Damian Lillard just tell me good game?
Well, I mean, you played like a superstar today, and there were so many people watching.
Yeah, I guess. I'm sorry. What was your question?
It's all good. We all want to know what is next for you.
I'm not really too sure. I mean, I'm 100% devoted to basketball, so I guess we'll see what happens. But let me say, for 2K TV, I will be on the cover of the game.
Well, we are definitely rooting for you. You played awesome today, and thank you for coming on the show.
All right, thanks, Rachel.
All right, guys, well, that is it from the Jordan Proving Ground, but make sure that you guys stay tuned because Scott OG has some defensive tips, and we also have some advice for your My Team lineups.
Hey, great game, DJ.
Oh, Ronnie 2K. Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, DJ, you got a good motor, man. That's your strongest trait out there. You got a good-looking jumper. It's sweet. Nice form. But listen, your elbow's popping out when you go off the dribble, okay?
Thanks, man. I'll work on it.
Hey, excuse me. No, I'm sorry. I run scouting for the Chicago Bulls. Yeah, I'm glad you're back on the court, man, where you belong. You know, I watched you some in the AU. And then I hear that you're going to throw it all away to do some music? No. Listen, we're having a workout tomorrow. And have you signed with an agent yet?
Yeah, I do.
It's that guy, right there.
Okay. Huh. I never heard of him. But, okay. You know, I'm gonna get a hold of him, go over some details. Can I keep this?
Oh, yeah, of course. Of course.
Great. Thanks again.
Thank you.
We'll be in touch.
Okay. Oh, my God, what did I just do?
What, they saying I could lose 100 pounds in 2 days if I call
hey,
now?
Hey, B, you're not gonna believe this.
Yo, believe what? How'd it go?
It was great, all right? There was this NBA agent there, and then there was a scout, and I played amazing, all right? And then the scout wanted to ask me about
yo,
if I had
down,
an agent.
Yo, slow down. You ain't making sense, man. Is this one of them jokes? Like an agent, a scout, and a DJ walking a bar?
No, B, it's not a joke, okay? There was a scout there. He was a scout from the Chicago Bulls. All right? And he wanted me to try out for the team.
Yo.
He wanted me to do a trial, but he asked me if I had an agent. And I said yes, because I panicked, right? But there was this dude walking around before the scout who was passing out this business cards.
Yo,
and I took
up,
the
back
business
back
cards.
Up. Did you get anything? His name, his blood type, his insurance, his address, his mama's maiden name, nothing?
I think his name was like Ryan or Brian or something, but he said he has an office around the corner and he's local.
Found him. Brian Lee.
Let me see.
Yo, I don't know about these Yelp reviews, though.
Hey, forget all that. I'm
Susie
texting him right now.
Susie Q got a grudge. Anything?
Nah, not yet. Oh, there he is. Hey, he says he's got a couple minutes to talk to me about the job.
The job? What does that mean?
I don't know what it means, B, but this is my opportunity. Hold my ball.
Yo, oh, I got you. Yo, you want me to come with? Check
nah,
it out?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, okay, man. I'll hold it down here. What just happened?
Mom, it is a virtual bouquet. What do you mean? It's better than real flowers. They never die. Yeah, though it's a mother. Yeah, I gotta go. What's up?
I'm sorry. Are you talking to me?
Yes. You texted me about the position that you want to try out.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, it's intern wages. You know, you get paid in experience here.
What? No. I'm not talking about here. You remember me, right? You met me at the MJ event.
Played,
and you were handing out your right. You were handing out your business card.
I give out a lot of cards. I mean, you gotta really wow me. You know, blow me away if I'm gonna actually
remember
you. All
right, look. Here's the deal. Okay, there was a scout there. From the Chicago Bulls.
Yeah?
And they want me to try out for the team.
What?
They want me to try out for the team.
Yes, they want you. You, because you're amazing! I remember you,
you
exactly!
Remember me now?
Yes,
okay.
Every move you did, every swivel, every dribble, every dunk, and all those things that you do, because you play basketball incredibly well. I knew it from when I saw you.
Thank you. So this guy, I don't remember
his Larry.
Who?
Is like brown hair, polo shirt.
Yes, that's the guy.
That's their scout. That's the
yeah,
guy.
So
he does all their scouting. I know him. I know of him at least. I saw him at the event. Yeah. So they want you to go to the workout.
Yes.
And you need an agent.
Right. Well, I mean, so I was talking to Larry after, and I kind of told him that you were my agent. I just gave him the business card that you gave to me, and so he's probably gonna call you soon.
Well, it's good that you did that, because what is your name?
DJ,
I would like to offer you my services as an agent.
Are you any good? I mean, and not, no offense, it's just my friend showed me your Yelp page. It doesn't really look
Yelp.
Fantastic.
I discovered you, didn't I?
Not really, no.
I believe you just said I gave you my card.
You gave your card to everyone, though.
I gave you my card because I saw talent. And now, that talent is here because he needs the best agent in this entire business.
Who are you talking to?
That is right. You, sir, are gonna go all the way. You're gonna go so high. It's gonna be incredible. Because tomorrow is the biggest first day in your entire career.
Yeah.
If you sign just one contract in this business, you are set for years. But, you know, if you sign two contracts, you're set for a lifetime. We might be getting ahead of ourselves.
Seriously, man.
You need to go home. You need to get some rest. You gotta be there tomorrow, first thing. Drink some water. Take care of yourself. Because tomorrow, you need to learn how to eat what you kill.
What does that mean?
DJ, in this business, you do not eat unless you take food out of someone else's mouth. And tomorrow, you need to go in there like you are so hungry. You will starve to death unless you grab a big, juicy roster spot out of the jaws of every other player that is there who wants it just as badly as you do. Do you want it badly?
I want it badly.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
I will call you tomorrow.
All right.
You have a good day. I'm going to buy my mom some real flowers.
Yo, yo, what's up, man?
Hey, thanks for coming. Hey, I said thanks for coming.
Hey, hey, I'm DJ.
Okay, DJ, I'm the assistant coach. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what this is. You know, a while back I was in your exact same position. Yeah, I went undrafted, sweated out for the summer, and then I got invited to a workout. Didn't know what to expect, man. I was so nervous. I was more nervous than I've ever been. You nervous?
I'm just happy to be here.
Oh, well, good for you. I was nervous. My knees were shaking, knocking all together. I was like the shook one, you know? Sequel to the sequel, part three. You know what? Don't even worry about it, young brother. That's before your time. But I got a scrimmage I want to get you into, okay? Yo, bring it in. All right, guys, this here is DJ. DJ is going to be running with you on the next round. I want you to give him a little taste of how we get down in the NBA, yeah?
What's going on, man? DJ. Hey, how you living, man? What's good? What's good? Let's get it.
You got it! Get back!
Get back! Get back! All the way!
DJ, how do you feel about another run?
I feel great about another run.
You tired?
Not at all.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Absolutely positive.
Yep.
Now, if I put you in this game and you tell me you're tired, I'm gonna be upset because you just told me you weren't tired.
Understood.
I mean, I can find another guy. It's nothing.
I'm your guy, coach.
Good. I want to see you against the starters. Hey, guys, over here. So I'm gonna put you in this next scrimmage over here.
All right, coach.
Guys, listen, DJ's trying out, and he looked pretty good against the twos, but the coaching staff wants to see what he's really made of. So don't get all precious on me. I need you to give him the business, okay? Please.
What's going on, man? DJ, what's good? What's good? Hope you guys are ready.
Lost the pick!
Switch!
Hey, pop it!
Yo, DJ. So I was thinking, there is definitely a spot on this team for a player with your skill set.
Are you saying I made the team?
Well, I'm just the assistant coach. I don't do the signings, but I do make recommendations. And I would recommend to the front office and the coach that if they found a guy with your skill set, your size, and who can play ball the way you do, then they should potentially sign that guy. So tell your agent that we'll be in touch, potentially.
Got it. Thanks for the opportunity.
Of course.
Don't do it. Don't go in that door. Yo, man, why do I watch scary movies by myself?
B, B, guess what?
You met Kobe.
Not even close.
You made the NBA?
Yes, no, maybe.
Yeah, hold on. You an official? How'd the Andersons get tickets NBA player?
I mean, maybe I could be.
Oh, my God, you gonna play against Kobe?
No,
I'm gonna cry right now, man.
No.
You gonna play against Kobe?
Kobe is retired.
Oh, my God, he is retired. You gonna play against Kobe? You gonna get the endorsements?
No, you gonna get the Nike, nothing
the
is official.
Mountain
I didn't sign
Yo,
anything
you gonna
yet.
Host SNL.
Hey, pump
That's
your brakes on the
level.
Whole hosting thing, all right?
I can't wait.
I'm gonna be front row.
Hold up. What?
Yo, the agent texted me. Hold up.
What'd he say?
He said he's coming over right now. He says you're not gonna believe this.
It's happening, yo. It's happening. It's happening, DJ. Yo, I got it. I think it might be the agent.
Today's the day, B.
Yeah, Brian, what up, man? Hey.
Don't have time for this.
What's going on, man?
Hey, what is this?
Brian Biscuits, fresh as an I never.
That's my best friend, B Fresh from back home.
She lives here?
Yeah, we family.
Yeah, yeah. Well, temporarily. It's a long story.
Okay. How did this workout go?
Oh, the workout was, it was okay. It was okay, yeah. What's going on?
Okay, just okay.
Yeah, just okay.
Huh.
Did you hear anything?
No. And I definitely did not hear that it went okay, DJ.
Oh, jeez.
I heard that it went awesome!
Wait, hold up. What?
So yeah, good that they want to sign you for a whole season.
Yo.
What?
Ooh.
Yes!
Well, yo!
Ooh.
Are you serious?
Ooh.
I am so serious.
Ooh.
And it's the big moment. This is
he
like a big step. Yes,
NBA.
Celebrate. This is
That's
fun.
DJ. We going 3 points.
Good rhythm.
All night.
Okay, enough of this! Please, he's got to rest. You got to eat what you kill, man. You're going to get tired.
What?
Don't be tired. You got to be up in the morning.
Like,
it's a very big thing, a big day.
Tomorrow morning?
Yes, you need rest.
I can't believe it.
I'm going
it.
To training camp Yo. Tomorrow
going
morning.
Tomorrow morning,
first
thing.
The three of us against the world. We going to do it.
God, I can't believe
Did
it.
Did she say the three of us against the world?
Yeah, so I didn't tell you, but she likes the whole, like, agenting, managing
a little bit of everything.
Idea.
Huh.
And she would be a great addition to the team. It could be like me, you, and
like
B.
Give
you
her a
I mean?
Free education of things that I work my whole life
Yeah,
for.
But she's got some great ideas. You got to hear her out, bro.
I'm sure she does.
Yeah,
Have
she
you
does.
Lost your mind? Because what it takes mean? Guys normally till their second contract before they start hiring their friends.
Yo, Crazy. I got a question, Agent Smith.
Man, it's...
You get me in a meeting with Kobe?
Absolutely not. You know, if you buy a jetpack or a tiger, I'm going to really be concerned about you.
Right. Come
hey,
on.
What about the shoes, though? He going to get some free shoes?
A shoe deal? Yeah,
shoe
I'll
deal.
Work on that because
shoe
that's
deal.
My job. I'll do it once he goes to his training camp. He hasn't even been there.
Yo, I'll make sure you get some kicks.
Oh, go. You get some rest.
Right. No, she has a really great perspective on shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
talking
a,
and walking.
A fresh perspective. You see what I did there?
Yeah, like a bee fresh perspective.
Man. It's great.
Yes, that's great.
This
that's
is good
great.
News, Bri.
I am so happy I got to meet you, B.
Yo, we gonna make a great team.
Yes.
This is the beginning, man. B.
What's up, yo?
We made it.
Hey.
Oh, man. I gotta get some rest.
Do your thing.
Isn't this incredible? The training facility is walking distance from your place.
Yes, Bri.
So convenient.
It's incredible, man. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, it's all happening right now, and you did it, DJ. From the proving ground to an NBA roster. You're here. You did it. I mean, with a little help from me, right? I mean, not to toot my own horn, but... Toot, toot. Come on, eat what you kill. It works, baby. Yes!
Ah, man,
yes!
I think you broke my wrist.
What? You're not serious.
No, I'm not serious, but here's the thing.
Thank God.
You cannot be more nervous than me, all right? I'm the rookie here, Bri. You're the expert.
Yeah.
You need to have this stuff figured out.
I know, but it's just it's just everything's happened so fast. I mean, we're a team. You know, the you and me, the us and the we. Are you ready?
Yeah, Bri, I'm ready, all right? But you got a vein the size of a tree trunk. And I need you here and able to negotiate my sneaker deals, okay?
Oh, yeah.
So take care of yourself, man. Just relax.
About that.
what about that?
Good news, bad news.
What do you mean good? Hey, Bri, just spit it out, man.
Okay, good news is... I've been holding this in. I've been in contact with every major brand. Every one of them. Adidas, Nike, Jordan, Under Armour, all of them.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
This soon?
Yeah.
Wait, so what could possibly be the bad news?
Okay, look, it's just preliminary things, you know? I mean, I called them, I contacted them, and they said, yes, we see you over there.
So you need to contact them again, and you tell them that DJ is interested in the brand. This is the beginning, all right?
Yes.
Brian, Bruce, Lee,
yes.
This is your time to shine.
My
for
time to
us,
shine.
Okay? You
for
need to
us.
Step it up on
the
behalf
team.
Of the team.
I will step it up.
And you need to eat what you kill.
Eat what I kill.
Yes.
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 So what I need you to do is tell me, do you have a preference in these brands I'm going to land? Or do you want to just get the best deal?
I do have a preference.
Lay it on me. Who is it?
Jordan.
Okay, I get to work.
Wow, it is all happening. Here goes none.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey there, you look overwhelmed.
Yes, my first official day with the team. I'm not really sure where I'm
supposed
to-
Yeah, you're a rookie, right? Undrafted? Yeah, you're supposed to be confused. I'm Hannah. I run the PR department.
The PR?
Yeah, send a bad tweet you answer to me. Come on, this way. Now, we have lots of tools available for you here in the practice facility. Why are you still standing there? Lots of tools available for you. Film rooms open 24 hours. You want tape on the latest player called up from the G League. We've got it.
Here. Who's this?
Charlie, my assistant.
What's with the phone?
Burner.
The burner phone.
Is it really necessary?
Think of it as a team phone.
Yes.
Everyone you need is saved in there. Coaches, assistant coaches, trainers, myself. Now, the trainer's room is right off the locker room. Sprain, twist, pull, whatever you have, go see them. They'll take care of you.
Your car registration.
Registration,
is on
there. Insurance, and number to the team lawyer in case, God forbid, you ever get into a fender bender. What's your social?
Security?
Social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. We can run that for you.
No. I prefer to handle my own handle.
I'm sure that'll go well. Hey, coach, you got a sec?
Hey, there's our newest player, hot off the street, ball court.
Now, this is the number one assistant coach in the league, Eric Drought. 12 years with the NBA, won sixth man of the year, two-time all-defense. There's absolutely nobody you can learn more from than Coach D.
How come he's not the head coach?
That's a good question. Because, see, I prefer to be down in the trenches. Don't listen to a word this boy tells you. Hey, guys, thank you. I'll take it from here.
See you around, DJ.
See you.
How come he's not the
head
coach?
Hey, welcome aboard, DJ. Your head spinning yet? You know, you did something totally different than any other rookie on this roster.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot to take in,
yeah.
Coach.
So, this is the team practice facility. We have four different workout stations, one on each half court. Now, each station is designed to help you with your game, you know, dribbling, shooting, whatever you name it. We have a staff here around the clock, so whenever you want to work out, you just let us know, and we'll hook you up. We've had guys come in here at the crack of dawn, some like to come in around 2 or 3 a.m. The thing is, we really don't care when you come in, just as long as when you do, you work hard. Cool?
Very cool.
We fist bump around here.
Oh.
But there we go. Right this way. So I'm going to introduce you to some of the guys over here.
Oh, there he is. There's my rook. Hey, look, fellas, it's our rookie, baby. Hey, what's up, man? I'm Shan. Come over here. Hey, fellas, gather around. I want to say something. Hey, I just want to introduce you to the team. That's cool,
right? Yeah, man. Yeah,
cool. Hey, I, Shammy T. Wells, by the power vested in me, do hereby claim this rookie, all right? This is my rookie. I don't want to see none of you ashy ankle dudes near my rookie. Y'all got that? Appreciate y'all. Thanks, Coach.
Shammy, what are you doing?
Come on, Coach. I mean, I'm just taking the rookie in. Undrafted rookie? I mean, where did you even get this dude from? The streets? I mean, did you even go to college?
Hey, bro, I did go to college.
Yeah, whatever. Coach, this is an important time for the rookie. He just needs to bond with his team and learn proper habits. Yada, yada, yada. Come on. You know I got this.
Go easy.
Go easy. Hey, sir. Take a look over there, man. You see that orange bouncy round, whatever? That's a basketball.
Hey, man, I know what you're about to do. You know, bust a new guy or whatever. It's all good, man. Let's just get to the
point. Oh, so an undrafted kid does good during the workout. You get a little contract, and now you know everything, right?
Nah,
you don't even know this, man. You lucked out.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Look at these dudes. Look at that. What is that?
Man.
You want any of these guys as your vet? They probably gonna have you buying donuts before every game, going around
in a My Little Pony
backpack.
I'm not with that.
All right, I just figured you wanted to learn about the league. That's all.
Oh, and you the guy to teach me.
Yeah, I'm the guy to teach you. I'm gonna teach you professionalism, champagning, campaigning, handshakes, branding.
Wait, hold up. Handshakes?
Yeah, handshakes. You remember when Russell Westbrook did that boom, boom, boom handshake with campaign?
Yeah, that was fire.
And it was also on SportsCenter. Now it's a Nike commercial. I just dropped some knowledge on you, Ruff.
All right, you know what? I guess I'll give you that about the handshakes. Yeah,
see? I knew you wanted me as your vet. Now, have all them donuts at my locker every day before practice and shoot around. And make sure my teammates got fresh towels in their locker. You got that?
Wait, hold up, bro. I thought you said that.
Hey, man,
you
it's all gonna... for sure. Just say, sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Good job, bro. Now, that whole donut thing, that was real player. I like mine only from Dunkin' Donuts and make sure it's Boston cream. Don't come back with nothing else.
Oh, man.
DJ, I am so sorry about that. Look, Sammy can get a little excited sometimes. But hey, we're just about wrapped up today, so come on back tomorrow and anytime you feel like working on your game. Opening day is almost here, man.
All right. Sure, coach. Thank you.
DJ, welcome to the team, man.